Hello. In this video, we will present you a shiny new product from our pump range. For some time now, we have had the MultiDrain submersible pump line, which comes with a stainless steel housing and vertical pressure outlet. The UV300 and UV600 models are powerful wastewater pumps for larger objects and for commercial use. These are now joined by the small UV3 in a stainless steel dress, which is approximately the same performance as our well-known and popular U3KS. So, here we have the UV3S, which comes with our well-known automatic switching. This includes some accessories. We'll say something about that in a minute. Of course, an operating manual. And, ta-ta! Here is the pump. The included accessories for the mobile use are a stepped hose nozzle. And in this little bag, a non-return valve for the pressure outlet, a float attachment, and this little rubber plug that closes the automatic pump vent here so that no water splashes out. Everything for the mobile use. The UV3 is still available as a variant without float and with a completely new vertical circuit so that the use of the pump is possible even in very narrow sumps from 9 inches in diameter. To the variants and other useful accessories, still a few notes at the end of the video. Stay tuned. If the pump stands dry for a longer period of time or is used in mobile applications, the air must first be able to escape from the inside. For this reason, the housing has a small hole, which is then closed with the plug. In stationary use, where the pump is regularly in operation, the hole remains open so that the air can always leave and the pump always works safely. After the sinking float has switched off the pump, the remaining water can be pumped down to the minimum level by attaching this red float fixation.